Good morning, SJB. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Alex.
And you're watching SJB TV. Thanks for joining us, Braves. Here's the latest on what's happening around your school today. Attention all students. The Student Life Expo is taking place at the Metro Toronto Convention Centre this weekend, October 27th, 28th, and 29th. This is another opportunity to speak with college and university representatives. For more information, visit studentlifeexpo.com, and for free tickets, please see Ms. Fazari in guidance. Mr. Wallach's Period 1 Grade 11 Marketing class has created an Instagram account to look at social media's impact on advertising and to share our business knowledge with all of you Braves. You might laugh, you might cry, and you might even learn something. Please follow them at SJB Marketing 2017 for daily marketing memes and posts. There will be a health action meeting today in the library during Period 4. Yes, we know this is interview day, but the meeting will be quick, so please come out. Thanks from Ms. Lau and Ms. Regano.
Interviews for the 2018 Dreams Trip will be happening this week. If any students picked up an application form and have not yet handed it in, please do so immediately. If you have not yet picked up an application form but are interested in traveling to the Dominican Republic with 12 other SJB students and staff to help build a house for people in need, please pick up a form from Mr. Morrison in room 221 or Ms. Bariza in room 223, and hand it in as soon as possible. Are you interested in studying and traveling in Italy during the month of July 2018? As part of this experience, students can earn one or two Ontario secondary school credits in subjects such as English, Italian, photography, civics and careers, peer leadership, visual arts, and classical civilization. A brief information meeting for interested students is scheduled for Friday, October 27th at 2 p.m. in the library. With your teacher's permission, please sign up in Student Services if you need to be excused from part of Period 5 class to attend. A parent information session will be held in our school on Thursday, November 2nd at 7 p.m. in the library. Additional information is also available through Student Services, or you can visit the website italianculture.ca for more details.
Every year, Blessed Sacrament Church holds a poinsettia bazaar. It is a full-day event taking place on Saturday, December 2nd from 9 to 3 p.m. If you are looking for some volunteer hours, there are plenty of ways to help out during the bazaar. If you are interested, please contact Ms. Rachel McNamara, the youth minister for Blessed Sacrament Parish, at 289-439-4497.
The Midget girls basketball team faced off with STM last night. After coming out to an early lead, the girls eventually came up short. Sasha Sousa led the way with a clean shooting from deep, and Natasha Salmon held down the paint with courtless rebounds. Next game will be 3:30 on Monday on our home court against Cardinal Newman. Good luck, girls! Anyone interested in trying out for this year's swim team must sign up on the list outside the phys ed office. Please pick up a permission form to practice form and bring it the signed form to the first practice. The first practice is on Friday, October 27th at Westmount Rec Center from 3:30 to 4:30. The swim team will be dismissed at 2:30 that day to arrive on time.
That's all for today's news. And remember, if we wish to make any progress in the service of God, we must begin every day of our life with new eagerness.
Have a thoughtful Thursday, Braves, and don't forget about today's shortened schedule due to parent-teacher interviews.
it takes all.